It's okay, I got the biscuits this game. Nothing stops the biscuits. Need one more health pot.
Nearly tired.
Time to learn, master the art of last hitting. Oh, I got minion blocked. Ouch, so much pain. So much hurt. Dude, that hurts. This lane is terror. You see, it's 9 CS. Can't really do anything right now. Good job, mid. Well, the best thing I can do here is just try to get experience. So after this wave, I'll probably be back. Man, I'm losing CS here, but I can't really do much. Just trying to get levels. And like as much CS as I can. Alright, we're gonna back here. Yeah, it's gonna be a pretty tough lane, or tough game. Every lane is having a CS trouble right now. I just need to hit 6. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Oh, I knew it. Team of OP. Let's get boots. 26, 42. Alright, top, no flash. That hurt. There's a... Nope, we gotta run. I want to try to kill him, but the mushrooms is probably gonna kill me. Oh my gosh, I can't do anything. I may have to get Dorn's, what's that item? Dorn shield. Just to make the lane a little bit easier, because right now it's pretty tough. I'm just gonna proxy because I can't lane with Teemo. So it's better just to get CS this way. I'm gonna go cover middle. Nice. I think this game I'll get tier. Yeah, we'll get tier this game. I usually like to get Rod of Ages. But it's gonna be too late for me to get that item. So it's probably better if I get tier. So much pain. Oh, there's that. The chase is strong. Oh my. The chase is strong. Yes, please do it. That's worth. Because they chased me. Master Yi got pretty low, so it's free dragon. Man, it's like the only way to get CS though against Teemo. You got a proxy. Just put pressure in top lane. Is he going? I don't know what he's going. Just trying to get CS. An ally has been slain. Oh, the fish. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. And I'm just gonna take golems here. Ah, let's get Merc Treads. This guy's rushing Void Staff. What the crazy guy? But right now I'm really weak, so I have no AP. All I have is mana. Oh, I have some AP, I just have the Doran's Ring. Please don't come here. The art of proxy. This is the only way. The fish miss. Ouch, the mushrooms are everywhere. It's okay, we killed Teemo. Oh gosh, Master Yi. Wait, does he even have his ult? Oh my goodness, it probably got cancelled. Oh well, just gonna take CS. I'm not gonna fight that. Oh man, he got juked again. So dead. One must not dodge the fish ults. This is kind of greedy, because if Master Yi comes top, I'm gonna die. Never mind, he's at... We good. He's at the dragon. So fast. Teemo too quick. What is that sound? What's happening outside? Master, he's level 13, Warwick's 13. Alright. At least Warwick's keeping up in CS. Run! There's a Teemo! Teemo Terror, I'm gonna go top. Please? Ah, oh, we didn't get it. Oh my gosh, mushrooms. I trusted my team. Dude, that was like the perfect fling. It's okay. The Orianna ball. One and three. So once I get, I think we get Banshees, and then after Banshees I'll get probably Thormail. Thormail's good against Master Yi. To charge, that is. I wonder if I can kill Teemo. Probably not. It's like two levels higher. Nice. Good job, team. Oh my goodness, why is she so fast? Alright, well if they force mid, I could keep Teemo top. Because right now they're forced to defend a 4v3. Watch out for the Teemo! What? There's Karthus R, please! Oh my goodness, they're so close to dying. Karthazar. That sucked. Alright, well, let's get some Ama. That was like a triple kill. Hard. They do a lot of magic damage, but they also do a lot of physical. Oh well. Let's just get Thornmail first. They might force burn. Because Teemo can just shroom the place up and like force it. Yeah. They're a heck of fast too. Slow. That sucks. Oh, ouch. Not bad. It sucks that they got Baron, but we killed two of them at least. But that was definitely better for them because they did get Baron. So they got more out of it. I think Warwick's dead. Oh, never mind. Oh no, I got no. That's slow. Wow. Slow's OP. 2 for 2. He doesn't really do much damage, just the slow, like the The utility it provides can't do anything. Let me get 16, please. I think we should just defend the Nexus turret. Yeah, it's really low. Dang, how many mushrooms does this team will have? Ouch. I just ran into like three of them. They're all top. Yeah, I wouldn't go. I think I can stop Master Yi. The Thornmail on my thing is pretty strong. Or not, he's running. Oh my goodness! Nice! That works. Yeah, we're not gonna catch him. He's too fast. Alright, we got one. The good thing is that it's hard for them to, because we have Vel'Koz, really good wave clear. Oh, I'm running. Don't worry. Dang, do they got Baron again? We need to like time it, because they have it timed. They do it as soon as it's up. I'm here. I wonder if they're max build yet. They have so much global gold. Are we just gonna let this go? Yeah, I guess we're gonna let it go. Can't really do much. Okay, that was pretty insane mode. Warwick has ult. He doesn't want to use it. Too many mushrooms, run! Still not bad, 1 for 1.
You will not dislike this. You will share this with me. You will annoy your friends with the constant posting of this video on Facebook. You will subscribe to the podcast. You will not leave a main comment about Chuck.
Don't do it!
Now control your night time.
You will start cello lessons. A lot of CS bot lane. Just gonna take this. Jeez, I need a tank life. Baron is gone soon. We just man mode. Oh my goodness, this guy's almost dead. Are we going in or? Nah, Rokkaz is like almost dead. We need Warwick to engage. Oh my gosh. The focus on the Oh my gosh. Dang, I tanked life, but Master Yi, man. You see that? His meditate. He's tanked life. I'm here. I'm sorry. Our inhibitors are up. Nice. Oh my gosh, the plays. Alright, Lucian made plays there. Nice. They can still throw. Go, go, go. We got like 30 seconds. Wait, why not? Dude, this is gonna take forever. When is it up? We don't have the timer. Altarino! Ah, he's so tanky. That Groggs does not die. Jeez. Forget, we gotta ignore Gragas, man. He just does not die. Oh my goodness, okay, I'm dead. Much death. Can't do anything, these guys just too much damage. Like, I have a lot of resistance, but I still like instant die. Yeah, Gragas is building full tank, but it's, for some reason he just doesn't die. It's like Leona kind of. Look at Sivir's build, two Bloodthirsters. They all have like Banshee's Ale. go ham now. Oh, Vel'Koz got wrecked so hard. I be taking life. Oh, never mind. Master Yi OP. GG. Well, that sucked.